50-50 drawing. We bring those tickets up here and we'll take care of that. Kenny Rippey is going to take care of getting this light limited class started with a tough John Deere. The only green one in the class is called the Green Machine, and it's from Liberty Town, Maryland. That's just a little bit north of Frederick. A very tough one. Number three in current points is at five, top five finishes. How about a hand for Handsome, man? He's setting them up. We have one John Deere, one International, and three, two New Hollands and a Ford in this class. Green's out now to the other half. Brother Matt last year, and he's second in points right behind his brother Matt this year. Watch this 9600 pull. That's a sharp one. Back in the mid 70s, on the outside, not on the inside. He's the only green one in the light limited class, and I'm looking over the next class, and there's no green ones in the pro farm class either. Yeah, there is. John Gordon. Yeah, we got another one coming.
WWPTV. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe. Do you need a Christmas gift for that pulling fan in your life? Or maybe something for your business or shop? Our 2018 calendars make the perfect gift. Click the link below.